Oh, we are back with Agony, and it is Agony. So, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, likes, all that crap. Let's keep going. Let's see where these things are, shall we? So, someone was saying some good advice last time on what to do, saying that you could push a demon in. So, that'll be interesting. We'll kind of see what with that. Yeah, hope you've all had a good weekend. My normal upload would have happened today, but I'm afraid I was travelling. So I just got busy, basically. So I'm sorry that this is what you're seeing instead. Yeah. Let's get one of these, shall we? A summon! Someone said, yeah, you can push the demon in, so... Is. What? Oh! Oh, what are you doing, mate? Oh, sorry, someone said, why does this look so shit? Look, it looks fucking wank because I've had to turn the gamma up, because if I don't, it's pitch black and you can't see shit, so that's why. Just to explain, basically. So it's not me. That is literally it. Because the gamma has to be turned up, because they don't have a brightness setting. So... yeah, as a result of that, you've got to, turn the gamma up so it looks like trash. Bash it around the face. Where's my... Where my thing done? Where's... What was that? What? What was that? Anyone? Someone said take them off all the time, because that will help you possess them when you need to, because that's cool. Yes! I've been in here. What am I doing? Need to go back up here again, do I? Oh, god damn it. I've done all of this. Preacher in hell, what's going on? She will end our lives. Shut up. Who gives a shit? Oh, we'll start the timer as well. Bugger.
It is thanks to her that we are alive.
Well, I mean, it's not though, is it? Yeah, you're in hell, so you're not really alive for starters.
She is the energy that connects everything. She gave us life, death, and suffering. This is our nightmares, and it is she who brings them on.
The slut of Babylon. Some tentacle Lovecraftian beast killed me. Oh dear. Right, let's get back into it. Let's get involved, guys.
Go away. I don't trust you. I can't trust myself. No, there's not another person in this.
Ah!
I don't trust you.
Take your bloody hat off, mate. Oh, he's got a little beard like me. Look at his beard!
I don't trust you.
Oh, that's fine, mate. You can trust whoever you want. Don't you worry about it. What? It's bees! It's bloody bees! Okay. is this? Good. I mean, what the fuck was that? Who drink their own urine? Ah, brilliant! To reach the blessed state of Soma. Fuck right off, mate. I'm not drinking my piss. What? Oh, you motherfucker. What is that? What is that? Nice 3D painting there of vagina face. Hello. Hello there. How are you? How are you doing? Help, give me a hug. No, alright, I'm fine. Whatever. Think. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing here, to be honest. I'm guessing I'm gonna go around here. Come on! Hey! What? We Alright. Well, that was boring. What are you doing there, mate? Nothing. Is that... Fuck off! There's a lot you can interact with. There's also just a lot of random things that kill you. Fucking unbelievable, mate. I don't want to go down there. I don't think I do. Oh, fuck you. Hey. Oh, man, it looks like it's going to eat me. Shall we try it? Let's try it. I have no idea what's going on. But it sounds like something is coming for me. Ah! Fuck off! Come on. Let's find someone. The spider's lair. Fuck right off, mate. I have no idea where I am. What I am doing here. This. Oh! Ah, okay. Oh, fucking no idea. I can hear something. Shush!
you some bashful secret. I love to watch how you are crossing the line with them and open the gates, pulling out still beating hearts from their guts. Would you recall this feeling to me, Master?
God, please be quiet.
Don't make your goddess to ask you.
Love. Right. Stop having an hard-on. She loves it. She's right up for it. She's gagging for it. What is that? Brilliant. What am I supposed to do with that? I mean, you can't walk properly. Look at the graphics. Oh, it's bad. Oh, he's walking up the bloody ceiling. What is it doing? Unbelievable. Whatever, mate. What? Fuck off. Oh, there's another one. Another one's come out. There's two of them. Good. Why not? Fuck, another one here. What's going on here? I've used you, mate. Fuck off! Oh, you piss off! One more needs to open up. Come on. sacrifice of blood. Yeah, I get it. But these are only opening up periodically. It seems to be, anyway. There seems to be like a rhyme or reason to it. Look at that fucking thing. God, it looks bad, doesn't it? Like, it really does. See you, mate. I think there's two, though. Off! Come on! Look at it! It looks like an Etch-a-Sketch went on... I don't know. Do you know what I mean? Like an Etch-a-Sketch. I've no idea what to do now. This puzzle's pissing me right off. It's dog shit. Or maybe that's when they change. Is that when they change? Yes, it is. Got it. Nailed it. Cool. You're right, mate. Go! Bye! Fuck me, that was difficult. What are we doing? What? Oh, hello there. What's your name, bro? What's he doing?
Angels. The book speaks of angels. One is in the chamber. Not far. There, Tad. If you don't want to help me, then get lost. Now. I've nothing to say to you.
Good. Good lad. It sounds like that monster's following me. It is. I mean, what the shit is that? What am I supposed to do here? What? What? What is that? Oh, please. Can I possess it? Yes! Yes! It's quick timing, Ben. That looked bad. Is this just quick time? It better not be just... I'm doing nothing. Oh, quick time events! Don't you love them? Don't you just love quick time events, guys? I love the fact that they've given me control of a demon and I'm not actually in control. Fucking ridiculous. That was shit. That has pissed me right off. Let me guess. Ah, guys. That was really bad. You could have let me control him, but you didn't. That was wank. What a wasted opportunity to redeem yourself. I don't really fucking want to read it. Guys, that was dog shit. Oh, I'm doing this. Pissing off.
Poor thing.
That was so bad.
Don't give up.
Quick time events.
I'm sure save you this time.
Right, guys. Did you enjoy this playthrough? Please give it a big thumbs up. As always, I've been Mr. H. If you want to support the channel, then obviously please do. You can do so via the Patreon page in the link in the description box. Helps me out quite a lot, actually, especially because these videos get demonetized. Check out all my other videos. That'd be cool. But yeah, I will catch you in the comment section.